2020. Launched out of Santa Barbara Harbor with my buddy Shane and his friend Taylor. Shane just got a new boat and we've been trying to get out on the water together. We finally made it out. We had trouble finding structure because the fish finder that came with the boat he got has like too big graphics and shit resolution. So we headed to the most obvious structure possible, the oil rigs.
Without destroying his hood. Down here.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. A little tiny cluster.
I can turn up the sensitivity.
Maybe we should just cut off the motor and or neutral it and hit whatever's here.
It looks right. Yeah, go ahead. And just see.
Let's hope it's something that wants to eat. Something's hitting it.
Something is?
Yeah.
Where? Oh, yeah. Wow. Got something?
Something was hitting it. I think it's too small, though, whatever it was. Well, that's a good sign. Change out my bait.
My bait's all gone.
What the hell? I did catch something.
Sand dab.
I thought something hit it, nice. But then I thought it let go because it wasn't doing anything.
Nice.
But how do I get? Okay, let me get off
how
of you.
Get him off?
No, how do we get him off of his line? Sweet. He was just like laying there dead.
Yeah. He's probably been on there the entire time.
Well, I felt him hit it. That's why I like yanked the line and stuff. But then, I didn't feel it fighting.
Hey.
Oh.
That's a sand dab.
Yeah, that's a sand dab.
That's
a good size.
I got a good pair of.
Sean!
You
want?
Right?
Yeah, or it was at least. Damn it. Oh wait, I think I'm still on.
What?
Oh yeah.
Hey!
What is that?
That
looks like, is that a bat?
Whoa, what the fuck? There's some,
I don't know what that is.
Dude, look at what it's spitting up. Shrimp? Or no, what is that?
It's a scare blood. Oh, there you go. Oh, it's what these guys are probably fishing with. Are you on?
If I am, it's really small.
Oh shit, my bad. I didn't know.
I know what that is.
What is it? Oh, that's a whitefish.
Whitefish. You can eat that, right?
Yeah. I don't, but you guys...
I don't. You want it too?
I was really looking for flatfish.
Can I have those forceps? What's that?
Forceps.
I got it. Hold on.
Yeah, I think you're right. I don't think anyone's on this rig.
It looks pretty abandoned.
Hold on.
I'll stop. Sorry. You on?
Yeah, you are.
Is that your lure again?
No. This is a double dropper.
Okay, nice. Well, we at least know where to come next time.
Yeah, totally.
That's it? Why did it feel so much harder?
I think they're just really tough fish.
Santa Barbara Channel. The Coast Guard has received a report of a vessel aground in the vicinity of the Seawood Sea at approximately
3427
north.
So if you like,
fish on.
Yep. I think are we all hooked up?
Nice. Oh, mine's off.
Hey!
Dude, double calicos.
Yeah.
No, those are not calicos. Those are like rockfish. Those look like bluefish almost. Fucking shit! Fuck! Well, I don't know if it's big, but it's fighting hard.
Save!
Nice. Oh. These look like blue rockfish.
Which I heard is also awesome fish to eat.
Yeah, these are good for tacos. You're letting them go?
You want them?
You don't want them?
No, you want them?
No. But I'm gonna keep mine.
Oh, look. Oh, we're marking all over. We're
yeah.
The what?
We're marking all over.
Yeah, these are blue rockfish. I'm pretty certain. Yeah, because these were mid-column. Oh, what is that?
It's a whitefish, I think.
Oh, shit, it is.
It's a big whitefish.
I was looking at it from the belly. I was like, what the hell? They're gone?
Yeah, they're all like mid water column there.
Yeah, those are definitely blue rockfish because those hang out in the mid column.
Okay.
You guys see seals?
Oh yeah.
Chilling?
Yeah.
Hanging out in the sun.
Cool. This is good. We'll catch. Oh. You on?
Yeah. They're still here. That's mid column too, so I think it's another blue.
Oh, I'm on too. You're on.
I'm still dropping.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah. And
this is big. This gotta be a double. Oh yeah, a bunch of
mid-column squid. If you need some, they're in here.
Okay, cool. We're still good right now, but I foresee okay. They seem to be hitting the squid a lot.
Oh, something shit, I got something. Oh, look at this.
Yeah, I'm going to 6-8.
What the hell?
What? Whoa.
That?
Hey, is that a Corbina?
It's either.
Ooh, it's fucking eye.
Oh, shit. I didn't see that part.
Oh. Oh,
both based on that?
Yeah, both.
This doesn't look like a Corvina, or I don't know.
No, it's a Corvina.
Is it?
Yeah.
Damn, I haven't caught a Corvina in a long time.
I have never caught a Corvina.
What a weird place for a Corvina to be.
Yeah.
Is that really a
Corvina? Normally, sir.
Hey, it's just like me. Yeah.
Oh, cute little rockfish.
This is the first at the Los Angeles Long Beach, the first at the Los Angeles Long Beach, the first at the Los Angeles Long Beach. Time. 826,
alright, I'm gonna throw this Corvina back. Is this really a Corvina?
Yeah.
Fuck. And he's floating. And he's swimming.
Terraform?
ECS and Terraform, yeah.
Nice. All microservices?
Mostly.
That's
there's some
great.
There's some legacy stuff that they just can't kill yet.
Yeah.
But other than that, most everything is microservices.
All right. Should I wait for another one or should I pull them up?
Did you say it's spitting up squid? Oh,
shrimp.
That's like, yeah, or what the hell? Yeah.
It's a rock shrimp or something.
Oh.
Oh, there we go. Something caught it on the way up. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Okay. Nice.
Yeah, you too, huh?
Yeah.
What you got?
One got off. I know. That is cool looking fish.
Dude. Holy shit.
Yeah, pull it in.
Fucking wait.
Oh, you good?
It's just, it's...
You're on the cable.
Oh, okay. Fuck.
You're on the cable, dude. I mean, do you feel it fighting?
Or is it just...
I did. Now I don't.
He ain't gonna break the pole, so... Is it fighting?
Not really.
I think you're snagged
here
on that cable.
Feel for yourself, I mean...
Nah, it's snagged. Look at that.
There you go.
Damn, I thought you had a monster.
Me too.
Ah.
I think the line broke.
You were snagged up. Nothing on there? No weight, nothing? That's the whole rig. Damn.
Thank you. God damn it. If you want some, though.
Well, no, I was going to say, if you're keeping those, I couldn't remember if I asked you.
I got a big one here. Do you want one?
Yeah, I'll take one. Yeah. I'll take one.
I just want to try them.
See how they taste.
I mean, compared to rockfish, I'd rather have a rockfish than a whitefish.
Yeah, you always eat your fish. Have you eaten those before?
Yeah, they're all right. They're a little fishy. But, like, I never keep them.
Yeah, and honestly, for somebody that's a fish eater, if you never eat this, I probably don't want to eat it.
I mean, there's other people that say that they like it, but...
Ocean whitefish is an excellent eating fish.
Yeah, I mean, it is, I guess, but it's just a little fishy.
And that's the problem for me. If it's super fishy, I don't like it, so...
Yeah, it's not super fishy, but it's a little fishy.
It's like, I don't want to kill something if I'm not going to eat it.
Dude, I'd say all things considered, we had a pretty good fishing day.
Yeah, for sure.
Do you guys want to do one more pass, or are we just going to start heading back? Oh,
you got here?
I didn't hear him.
Close.
Sounds
like, all right. You got one?
Yeah. It's not super big, but it's a fish.
You want to idle here and drop a couple more times?
Yeah, I mean, are you seeing marks?
Huh?
Are you seeing marks on the finder?
No.
I mean...
You can go on the other side, but further out.
These guys are all over here. Dropping all over the bottom. Alright, don't fuck up this time. Got it. Sorry. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Okay, I thought you like dropped like a knife or something.
Oh, no.
I'm getting hit.
There's fish down there, I see it.
Come on, give me a big one. Yeah!
Yeah? Oh, dude, looks good.
What was that on? Double?
Yeah. There were just like little hits, and then I got a big hit. Now it feels light. Maybe it's either swimming towards me or
fell off.
Or off.
Look at all this surface activity behind us.
Damn it, it feels like it's off. Damn it. Oh, god damn it. I should be grateful for catching fish, but like, I hate catching white fish.
I do too.
It's like, god damn it, I wanted something good.
It's so disappointing when you see it, you're just like,
yeah. Yeah. It's not a white fish.
It's definitely a white
fish. that dead weight. Yep. Or that. Well, it's fighting decently. I think it might be the blues. At least one blue. Because the white fish would have gone limp by now.
Yeah, it's this side, man.
God damn it!
Oh no, you got one on the bottom.
Whoa!
Hey, look at that. That's a big white fish. That might be the biggest of the day.
Oh, it's about to go free.
I don't want to be there.
Hey, calm down.
Both gonna catch fish on that one.
God damn it.
John?
Yeah.
Definitely a whitefish.
Hoping to get something else on if it's not already on. Feels kind of weak. I'll let it go down again.
Oh yeah. Hey, double up.
little better now. There we go.
Hey, not too shabby. Oh, goddamn, whatever those things are eating, they're all over.
Well, they're throwing up because we're pulling them up so quick. So they're puking up what they last ate, and they're like little fucking snow crabs or some shit.
Interesting.
I'm gonna keep that one and throw the other one back.
Cool. Roll. Get a little closer to shore, just in case he's... Oh no.
What?
He might be there. Let's see. He might do.
He's still alive. He'll make it. Or he might not. Coming in hot.
I didn't know if I was gonna make it worse.
Alright. Coming in hot.